Hi students, welcome back. Today I will teach you some of the opposite words. Let's start. O P P O S I T E S opposites. I'll draw a few pictures and I'll explain you. Children, you can see there are two trees. The difference is this one is a tall tree and this one is a short tree. So I will write tall and short. Now I will draw ball. One more ball. So you can see this is a big ball and this is a small ball. So I'll write big small. Now I'll draw a face. One more face. So children, you can see this is a happy face and this is a sad face. So I'll write here happy and sad. Children, you can see this is a dark color and this is a light color. Or you can also say this is a black color and this is a white color. So I'll write black and white. Black. White. Now I'll draw arrow. You can see, children, this arrow is facing this side and this arrow is facing this side. So this side is right hand side and this side is left hand side. So we'll write here left and right. Left. Right. Children, you can see I have written here two numbers. This one is 9 out of 10, 2 marks I have written. This one is 9 and this one is 2 out of 10. So you can say a girl name, for example, Pinky. So Pinky, she obtained 9 out of 10 in maths because she is very interested in maths, and she is not so interested in Hindi. So she obtained 2 out of 10 in Hindi. So this is a good marks and this is not so good marks. So we'll write here good and we'll write here bad. Good, bad. Children, you can see here duck is in the water and here duck is out of the water. So we'll write here in and we'll write here out. Now I'll draw. Ladder. One more ladder. And a boy over here. And a boy over here. So here boy is up of the ladder and here boy is down. So we'll write here up and down. I'll draw few rocks. You know na, rocks are very heavy. And I'll draw leaf. So rocks are very heavy. You can't lift it up easily. And leaf is very light. We can easily pick it up. So we'll write here heavy. Light. Heavy, light. Now I'll draw a sun, the sun. Daytime and when we see moon at night. So we'll write here day and night. Let's read opposites: tall, short, big, small, happy, sad, black, white, left, right, good, bad, in, out, up, all read it, see the, watch the video and do the related assignment. Okay, so that you all understand better. We'll meet again in next class. Thank you.